the San Cristobal Medical Facility Taylor's and seek some synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Right.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Thank you.
who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
We don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley.
No, wrong way.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see you.
Tragic cases.
Take kindly to being left out of
far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency
to
wander.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties.
They should never have come here.
Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse.
This place had such promise when I first came here.
Particularly when things on the station are so precarious.
Waste of my talents.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
It is a bright summer's day. You are in a cornfield.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Morley. Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.